Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks were mixed on a rise in consumer confidence and disappointing home price reports. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 21 points, the S&P 500 fell 2 points, and the Nasdaq rose 4 points. Oil prices slipped as investors awaited new indicators of the health of the economy. Benchmark crude fell 23 cents to $82.29 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, First PacTrust Bancorp said it has received shareholder approval for a private placement of $60 million in common stock. About 94% of votes were cast in favor of the offering. And Palomar, Pomerado Health, and Care Fusion have entered into a partnership to improve the safety and cost of healthcare. The partnership will focus on developing new Pyxis technologies. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrett, and thanks for clicking.